This is why we have the Second Amendment. Remember the first time I...
Watch your ass!
I'm changing position. Watch my back!
Cover her!
trouble!
Enough folk there for a pigeon dinner!
I can't thank you enough. John's dead? Hallelujah!
I don't know what we're supposed to do with this place now.
Thanks to you, Faith ain't running the show here no more.
I can't imagine how many people came through here looking for a better life, only to end up as a brainwashed cultist.
Hey, brother.
I can begin setting up homes again.
I guess we could use this place as a shelter for our wounded.
Don't know how to thank you.
You gotta deal with Joseph. He's still out there.
Thanks for waiting.
retrospect, maybe I should have.
You're a prepper. You think natural disasters and economic collapse, not violent cults.
I swore I'd find it, and I will. Are you here about the job? So, here's the deal. In the days of way back, my family ran a distillery. They made the best damn drink you've ever tasted. McKellen 57. But the place went bankrupt and everything vanished. Except, I found my great-grandpa's journal, and it says they were aging the whiskey underwater all over the county. There's barrels that were never found. I've been tracking them down for years. I'll pay you a finder's fee if you bring me all of them. I'm pretty sure there's one in the lake out back. There's a marker just east of here.
I should have never let my family out of the bunker.
Out here, we take care of one another.
Stays like these that I'm fighting for. Close. still biting. Decent fishing out there. If you don't want to get fucked up by animals, stay out of the north. Those bastards out as I can. Was worried you were gonna leave without me.
Deal with them!
Robin Olsen.
We can finally live in reality again.
Woo! Yeah!
Damn, sun is scorching.
I'll never give this beautiful valley up. Prepper, you think natural disasters and economic collapse, not violent cults. Get a room, you two. Rose! Got nothing left to lose. Come in. Let's do this.
I got an itchy.
Have a guardian angel. I was gonna die. Thanks.
Mister. John's dead?
Hallelujah.
Thank you so much. Thanks for all your help here.
With faith gone, maybe now my mind will stop playing tricks on me. We could all use a little bit of sanity.
May God watch over you, Deputy, in the dark places you still have to walk.
Jacob's got more patrols out looking for people.
That monster. Why can't he just leave us alone?
He's not gonna be happy until he's got the whole county under his control.
Well, the Whitetails won't let that happen.
I hear they're not doing so good.
Don't say that. They're the only hope we have. I keep hearing about this chair that breaks people down. Pains me to think that maybe my brother went through that.
You don't look like no Peggy, bitch.
Jacob hasn't gotten to you yet, has he?